Over the weekend, the AEW Championship title belt went missing after newly crowned champion Chris Jericho took his limousine to a steakhouse. It turns out Jericho had the wrong luggage from the airport. His chauffeur returned to the airport for the proper luggage, and somehow in the mix-up, the belt was gone. A police investigation was launched, and earlier today, they found the title belt. But you won't believe the list of suspects they had to go through to find it. Their first suspect was the Repo Man. However, the Repo Man explained he doesn't steal, he only repossesses. Since he never had claim to the AEW title, he could not have repossessed it. Their next suspect was Eddie Guerrero, known to lie, cheat, and steal. However, police abandoned their investigation into Eddie Guerrero when they realized he's dead. So they moved on to their next suspect, the Hamburglar. Police noted that petty criminals, when not caught, often elevate their crimes. However, police abandoned their search for the Hamburglar when they realized he was a fictional character, and 1302 McDonald's Lane is not an actual address. Another suspect was Shark Boy. After all, keeping in line with the idea that petty thieves elevate their theft when not caught, Shark Boy stole Steve Austin's gimmick. So stealing Chris Jericho's title was a possibility. Police, however, did abandon their search when they realized no one at the police force had deep-sea diving experience, and therefore were unable to locate Shark Boy. Another suspect was Vince McMahon. McMahon had the motive. If he stole AEW's championship, he robbed them of having a champion. After all, without the belt, a champion is not official. And without a champion, no one takes your promotion seriously. McMahon was very cooperative with the police, and suggested his daughter Stephanie might have been the culprit. After all, any woman who would steal China's boyfriend would probably steal Jericho's title belt too. However, police cast doubts on Stephanie as the culprit, given that she has never actually heard of AEW. The next suspect was Crime Time, because of course. However, police eventually abandoned their investigation when they realized Crime Time lived in a no-go zone. And they figured, fuck it, if the title belt is in that ghetto, that's where it stays. But the good news is they eventually found the title belt. Turns out, it was Rikishi. When police questioned why he did it, Rikishi replied,
I admit, I did it. And you ask why?
Damn right.
I didn't do it for me. No, I didn't do it for me. I did it for The Rock.